Check this out, guys. This one is electric. That is pretty cool. The other ones are powered by 2-stroke gasoline, and this one's electric.